A Millington man is recovering tonight after a shooting outside a liquor store. Millington police say the shooting happened around 3 this afternoon outside Navy Liquors on Highway 51. We're told a man was shot in the parking lot and then taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police say they've detained a woman for the shooting, but charges are pending tonight.